not jumping into that, am I? I assume that's how I'm getting aboard. Okay. Can't jump that far. Okay. Okay, no, just waiting, I guess.
All right, Alyx. Well, that tractor beam over there looks like it'll get you up to the vault.
Got it.
Whoa. Yeah. Okay.
Going up. All my guns.
It's throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, hey, just
probably not.
Get rid of all my guns.
So, this is it.
Yeah.
And then you'll come out with Gordon and sound. So everything is gonna be.
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
What? Why?
Dad?
What if we did all this and we just found out it was Barney? How much of a slap in the face would that be? What if it's Shepard? No, it's not Shepard. I would like it to be Shepard, but, you know, it's probably just Gordon Freeman. But then why was Gordon on the train? I thought G-Man just put him there. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Okay, this is weird.
Point extraction.
I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
I don't have anything. This is a fresh lettuce. Actually, you know what? He looks like the low-poly model that was in Half-Life 2. I know it's weird to say that, but he does. He looks like him. 17. No? Right. So who is this guy? Like, for real. definitely not Gordon. Hey. That's trippy. Figured I would, you know, land. Okay. So, so if I pull something, I lost my hard hat. Might as well get a new one. Okay, so can I just... Uh-huh. I don't think I was supposed to jump down here. Kind of works though. Just kind of. G-Man? Is that who we're saving right now? Looks like a very G-Man coat. Oh, okay. I'll admit, that one got me. Pardon me? They're preparing for something. Okay, that is definitely very strange. Ashtrays floating everywhere. My turn. Okay. That was weird. Okay, whoa. Left. It's doing something. It's charging it up. Hey, buddy. Knock, knock. Oh. Huh. Oh, okay. Okay. Ah. Okay, well, that's... gonna take some getting used to. Weird new combat. station. Can't seem to drop them unless there's an enemy. Oh, I have to throw it. Okay. Running low on energy balls, guys. Listen, I need that. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. I'm out. That's not good. That's not good. That's very, very, very not good. These look important. Looks like a door. That was incorrect. Oh, right. Let me just grab one of you real quick. There you go. Oh, that turned everything off. Okay. Well, I'm powerless again. That's not good. That is very, very much not good. Oh my god, I don't want the briefcases. Oh, man. Hmm. Yeah, I know, you're super scary. Okay. The health thing? Yes. Going to be using this real quick. Sorry, bug. Well, you just supplied me with a ton more ammo, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it. Let's just do this. I could get around, okay. Don't turn off the hard light bridge. Hey. No. No, I keep trying to wear these hard hats. Alright. Oh yeah. We're setting loose the G-Man. Not Gordon. That is not Gordon. Yep.
Impressive work, Ms. Vance.
Gordon Freeman?
Gordon Freeman. Miss Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.
So, who are you?
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree. They authorize me to nudge things in a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Ms. Vance?
Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well, you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know?
Oh my god, he's giving us the briefcase.
Dad?
No.
Dad? What?
You can't do this to me, not again.
What is this? What's happening?
We are in the future. This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
What? Unless what?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands. Release your father, Miss Vance.
I would like to. Okay, G-Man, I'm gonna need a little help here. There we go.
Good. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So he's okay, right? He lives. My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before him. We have struggled to find a suitable replacement until now.
No!
I just want to go home. Send me home.
I'm afraid you misunderstand the situation, Miss Vance.
Wait. Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
Wait. Huh? I don't know what to even begin. Okay. Leave it to a Half-Life game to bring up more questions than answers.
Wake up, Gordon. She's gone, Gordon. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on her, I'm gonna kill her.
I have so many actual goosebumps right now.
Now. Come on, Gordon. We got work to do.
Okay. Wow, okay. All right. That was a good ending. Leave it to Valve to bring up more questions than answers.